contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Vega? This is the Vega Central Processing. Level 12. Just one more level. And then we'll be on the final mission.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of... I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling security systems.
Out here in the snow. Seems a bit too quiet. There's gotta be a secret around here. Oh, what? That's the checkpoint. I want to go in this room then. Shit, can I get back up? Hellguard model, Quake guy. Motherfucker, you? Ow. Move in. Guessing this is the right way to go. Oh yeah. On. Music's all changed. Bodied. Hey, come back.
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Oh shit. Surge come in. First. Oh wait, that's a power up. Oh. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh no! Why did I go back? He got shot by his own buddy. Shit, he is actually coming after me. Where are you going? Why did he die just like that? There's another one. Was it? Oh. Invulnerability. Oh, this is like wave 2.
Security network offline.
Shit. Operating systems are. I should have saved that.
I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Oh shit. Knock on. Ah. Safe down here. Where are they? Oh shit. What? It fucking one banged me. It like chomped me out. Fucking Pac-Man me. Oh, not that. What else is there? Nothing. Oh fuck, that was berserk as well.
Should you bomb yourself on the level 3 demon contestant?
Oh, gutted. Come on, we can get a few more kills.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contestant, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow would
have. Where am I going? I'm supposed to go in there, right?
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
I think I'm supposed to go down there. Oh shit. on the elevator. Let's call him anyway. Maxed out of that. Oh, we haven't upgraded this for a while. Ooh. Let's get that. Multiple ways I can go. Fuck. I think I went the right way. There's fucking two of them. Dope Chan Noodles. Blue key card. Motherfucker. Fucking almost killed me. Oh shit! Oh! What? Is that even supposed to happen? I guess so. Fuck! I've missed like shitloads. Oh, nice. Which one did we get? Oh, that was just a weapons upgrade. Cyber Mancubus model, Jungle Guy. I'm completely skipped a lot of shit.
Photoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Oh. Back up here. Oh yeah, we've been through here. Oh, okay. Just leaps in a circle. Guess we've done all this. I still think we skipped something, but I'm not too sure what.
Should you find yourself caught in the level 3 demon contamination, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should
you. Oh, this is where... Oh no, that's back there.
Unlock everything else in your life. Your work here matters.
Go through there, be down there.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Full health. Aha. Didn't get that before. Need to go back. Where are the elevators here? So that's where we came from. This one here. Doesn't go anywhere. Okay. Destroy something somewhere. One of these. I'm guessing a wave's gonna come.
Core temperature rising.
There we go. Wave one. Chainsaw this motherfucker. Oh, where are you going? Oh my god! If I can actually get near it. It's fucking getting me, man. No, not that. Run low on ammo here. They just keep coming. Oh fuck. Ah! Oh, jump up there. Oh, fuck off. Where's the ammo at? Oh shit. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit. There's a two of them. Oh no! Oh, I didn't kill him. Oh, we're gonna die. Fuck's the health, man. One hit and I'm dead. Fuck's the health. Than that. Oh, at least they fight with each other. Mm-hmm. We're back in the game. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, this guy is a fucking knob. Shield, guys. Oh. Oh shit, this is the last one. Berserk. Oh, that's what you want. Where the fuck is everyone?
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
Almost died. That would help.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Wanna jump on it? Okay. Fuck, no!
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Go.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Oh, why the fuck did he not jump up there? That's some fucking bullshit. Oh, let's just restart that. Oh, what the fuck, man? Oh, fuck's sake, I'm stuck. What the fuck?
Access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Oh, fuck right off, devil. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Getting stuck on shit. And fucking rails! I'm gonna die again. Everything after me. Rails. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck's sake! What a shit place to fucking fight.